This is what happens to ball motion when you change your hand position but keep everything else the same. Shot 1. Minimal axis rotation. Nearly no hook at all. Shot 2. Slightly more axis rotation to generate some hook. Shot 3. A little more axis rotation and getting closer to the pocket. Shot 4. Enough axis rotation to strike from this slide position. Sick messenger 2.